पत्नी के बार बार कहने पर सुदामा ना चाहते हुए अपने बचपन के मित्र कृष्ण से मिलने चला। द्वारकाधीश के महलों के अंदर जाने का प्रयास किया तो द्वारपालों ने रोका, ए किधर जाता है? सुदामा ने प्रार्थना की, ए द्वारपालो,
देखो देखो ये गरीबी, ये गरीबी का हाल, कृष्ण के दर पे विश्वास लेके आया हूं। मेरे बचपन का यार है मेरा श्याम, यही सोच कर मैं आस करके आया।
दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ कृष्ण एंड सुदामा। कृष्ण वॉज द किंग ऑफ द्वारिका एंड सुदामा वॉज अ पुअर ब्राह्मिन। देयर वॉज अ टाइम वैन कृष्ण एंड सुदामा बोथ वेयर रीडिंग in a gurukul. In gurukul all have to read together, whether he is poor or rich, king or people. That time Krishna and Sudama became friends, but with the passing of time Sudama faced a lot of problem, and that time he had to go to Krishna because Sudama's wife compelled him to go to Krishna and tell him about his poverty and ask something from Sudama. Wife of Sudama gave Sudama some fried rice as gift for Krishna, and taking this gift Sudama went to the palace of Krishna, but he could not enter the palace because at the gate of the palace there was a janitor. When he saw the poor Brahmin that time, he asked, "Who are you and why have you come here?" Sudama replied, "I have come to see Lord Krishna." But janitor did not allow him and told him that Lord Krishna is engaged in some other affairs and you cannot meet him. Sudama became very humble. He folded his hands and he told that he is my friend. He is my childhood friend. You should give him my message. He will allow me. He will meet me. And you should tell him that your friend Sudama has come to meet you. At last, janitor went and informed Lord Krishna that a poor Brahmin has come and he is telling his name is Sudama. He is also telling he is your friend. He wants to meet you. When Lord Krishna heard it that Sudama, his friend, has come, that time he stood up at once and ran towards the gate. He reached the gate and he hugged his friend Sudama. Sudama became very happy. He asked, डियर फ्रेंड हाउ आर यू आई एम वेरी ग्लेड टू मीट यू यू हैव कम हियर इट इज़ अ मैटर ऑफ हैप्पीनेस फॉर मी प्लीज कम विथ मी एंड बोथ द फ्रेंड्स entered the palace. Krishna and Sudama both sat together. Sudama was also very delighted, very happy to meet his friend Krishna. And after that, Sudama gave him that fried rice to Krishna that Sudama had brought with him. And he told that your bhabhi has given me it. Krishna became very happy. He took it gladly and asked, can I do any help for you? But Sudama said, nothing. I have only come to meet you. I am lucky, I am fortunate to be here, my friend. After that, Sudama returned his home. That time there was no hut. There was a big building at the place of hut. And it was due to the grace of Lord Krishna. Sudama's wife welcomed him and she told that really Lord Krishna is great. He is a true friend. Sudama also said that indeed he is a true friend. If you see that time you will find that the friendship of Krishna and Sudama are very famous in the world. The friendship between Krishna and Sudama is imitable. If you want to be a true friend, that time your heart must be like Krishna. He was a king, yet he welcomed his childhood friend and he solved the problem of Sudama without asking, without saying a word of Sudama. Sudama could not say what was his problem. But Krishna understood the problem of his friend and he solved the problem of his friend. So it is said that it was true friendship and the friendship between Krishna and Sudama is famous all over the world. Really, Sudama was very lucky and Krishna too to have such a friend like Krishna and Sudama. It is said that a friend in need is a friend indeed. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.